Well, you might say he's fighting to the death. Gary Haugen was back in a Marion County courtroom today, where the twice-convicted killer argued that his execution should move forward.
Haugen is now challenging the governor's reprieve on executions, and he's making legal history. Cohen Local 6 reporter Casey Montoya was in the courtroom for the latest turn in this case.
Today's status hearing in Marion County Court allowed Governor Kitzhaber to get involved so he can defend his reprieve. That means there are now three parties involved: the governor, the state, and Gary Haugen. Attorneys involved tell me that is very unusual.
Short and sweet, once again.
Convicted killer Gary Haugen is back in court challenging the governor's reprieve of his execution, saying it violates his constitutional rights.
I exercise my constitutional right to waive my appeals and move for execution. Today I stand before you not because of my agenda, but due to outside influences.
In Wednesday's brief hearing, Haugen wanted to make it clear he does not accept the governor's reprieve. Haugen was scheduled to die by lethal injection last December, but Governor Kitzhaber issued a moratorium on the death penalty during his term, stating he's morally opposed to capital punishment.
And I am in need of qualified counsel to represent me in challenging the governor's unsolicited reprieve so that I can carry on my journey.
The final issue of today's hearing, perhaps the meat of it all, Haugen wants his death warrant reissued. That matter will be argued before a Marion County judge on June 11th. Reporting for you in Salem, Casey Montoya, Cohen Local 6.